Alright, so welcome back again to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install TikTok Pixel and also how to install TikTok Events Tracking Manager on a WordPress website. So if you want to hear me talk about digital marketing and social media marketing tips, so remember to like the video. And without wasting the time, let's get in the video. I'm already in my TikTok Business Center, and if you don't have a TikTok Business Center, you just have to create TikTok Business Center. And then so after adding all the required information now, so you can just click on the menu here, or you can just click on the asset here, and you can see you have the option to add a pixel. So just click on the add a pixel, and you can just click on the create a new pixel and click next. So as you can see, this is just my new account I have created. So we just have to add the phone number to just verify. So after doing the verification, now you just have to add the website. So I'm just going to add my website now. So just add the URL of your website, and then you just click next, or you can just skip. And for the next step here, I'm just going to choose the manual setup, and I'm not just going to use the partner integration. So just click on the manual setup. I'm just going to choose the TikTok Pixel, click next. So for the next step here, we have to rename our pixel. After renaming your pixel, now just click create and wait for a few seconds to load. Alright, so for the next step here, we're just going to copy this code, and then you just paste it in the WordPress website. So don't just worry if you don't know about coding, so you're not just going to be code. So I'll just show you how to do this. Just click copy the code and then go to your WordPress website. And in the plugins, we just have to click add the new plugin. Alright, so for the next step here, we are just going to search for a plugin called the WP header. So this is the plugin that we are just going to install. So there are many different plugins, but I really recommend this one with 2 million active installations. So just click install now, and then click activate. So after installing your plugin, you can just locate the plugin. Here is our plugin, so just click on the plugin here called snippet. You can just click add the new code, click on add the new code, and on your left side you will just see an option to add a header and footer. So just click on the header and footer. So here we have the place where to paste our code, so just click here and paste in your code. And then after that, click save changes. Save changes. So we are just going to go back to our TikTok, and then click next. And you are just going to enable automatic advanced matching. So that is as it is just required. And here also as well, enable accuracy event reporting. And then after, you can just click next. And you can just launch the event builder and check if the TikTok Pixel is working now. So as you can see, our TikTok Pixel is just working, and you can just start adding some event. For example, you can just add like an event for people who have visited this website. For example, URL visit, click on the URL visit and click next, and you can just select event. And for example, you see, click on the view content, and for example, you can just choose like adding any value of people who visited your website, but that's not important. And also you can just add this URL as well. So new URL contains this, it's just website visit. So if people, they just visit this URL, that means that they viewed the content, and you can just click to add an event here. But for example, if we just click add an event, for example, button clicks, and for example, if they click here, so it will mean that, let's click next. Just select the event as adding to cart, and if you want, you can just choose any value you want, but I'm not just going to do that now. Then click confirm. So if the product has been already added to cart, for example, you can just track the
option to proceed the checkout. So for example, if you want, you can just click in an event here and button clicks, and for example, if they click here, proceed to checkout, so that means button with the text proceed to checkout, click next, and you can select the payment, the event here, for example, as initiate checkout and click confirm. And if you just click to the proceed to checkout, you can add an event as well as here as URL visit if you want to track this URL. If you want to track this URL, for example, you can just copy this URL, and for URL visit, it will just be here. And for adding payment information, and you can just add any value here if you want. For example, choose value on a page, or choose a value on a page, 45 zloty. So save changes. You can just choose the currency and click confirm. And if you want to add another information, for example, if they just click the button here, for example, as a button clicks, so for example, if they click on the place order, click next, you can just choose like pressing an order, yes, and you can just choose the current, you can just choose the value as well, for example, any value you want. So I'm not just going to choose any value here, so I'm just going to leave it like this, so, and then click confirm. So after that, that's how you just add all the pixel tracking options. So then you can just click finish setup and exit now, and you'd just be redirected back to the pixel setup. So just click next, and you can just click the test event and see if it is working now. So if you want the TikTok pixel helper, you can just click download it, and this is just the extension. If you want, you can just click download it and add it, this is, but I'm not just going to do it now, so click OK. If you want, you can add your website URL here. So let's just add the website URL to test our event as well. So generate QR code, and for example, you can just scan this code. So you can just scan this code with your phone. So let me just scan this code with my phone, and then I will open it on my phone. And I will just interact with the website to test if the event TikTok pixel is just working. So I'm just testing now on my telephone, and I will just click proceed to checkout. So as you can see, our TikTok pixel is just working, and as you can see, I've just pressed an order, viewed the contact, adding payment info, initiate checkout, view the content. So this is how the TikTok pixel works. So I hope this video was very helpful for you, and if you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe so that you don't miss any more other update, and let's meet in the next video. Thanks for watching. Alright, so I hope this video was very helpful for you, and if you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe so you don't miss more any other update, and let's meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.